Kia ora, me droogies. This is some radioactive Japanese food. You can see it beeping. Yeah, right there on that powdered ginger. There's something there. There's something on that powdered ginger. All of these have come back. There we go. This salt, probably because it's got the seaweed in it. One or two every 30 seconds is not a big deal, but I get some hot spots. There we go, just like that, just like I was talking about, right there. There's definitely some radioactivity on this Japanese food. There's no doubt about it.